Hi, and welcome to a short video that I put together for you to give you a quick tour of the eCards app in your OneLaunch desktop search application. So, as we all know, eCards or cards in general, greeting cards in general, are things that we use all the time. We use them for our loving and romantic relationships for things like Valentine's Day. We use them for birthdays, for congratulations, for graduations, marriages. We use them for invitations. We use them as thank yous. We use them for all sorts of reasons. So we at the OneLaunch Technologies team wanted to provide you an app that helped you get eCards quickly, easily, and efficiently. So we've done just that. So first and foremost, as with a lot of our videos, you click the gray plus icon, which says additional apps, because I want to show you where to find the eCards app. So eCards, let's scroll down. It's at the bottom. You see eCards, the balloon icon here. Let's click it. It immediately pins to the OneLaunch dock, eCards. Let's click it again. And now you see the quick eCards UI, the widget, the app that we've built for you. So we've decided to use greetingsisland.com is a website that provides a lot of free, completely free eCards for your disposal. There is some premium ones as well, and I'll show you how to decipher what's what in a second. But what we've done here at the OneLaunch team, apart from just a quick link to greetingsisland.com, we've also gone ahead and kind of pre-selected some of the top verticals that we think you'll use on a day-to-day, weekly, or monthly basis. So birthday e-cards, thank you e-cards, congratulations e-cards, holiday e-cards, love and romance, etc. So you're able to just quickly click through. So for birthday cards, and you're able to see a whack of options, free and some premium. So I told you I'd show you how you decipher that. Very clearly, you can see this purple branding, labeling that says premium. So that would be a paid card, premium, paid card. But then a lot of these are completely free for you to use, customize, print, send as a card, download as an image, and use how you see fit. Because in general, e-cards are kept digitally and sent via email, but you could choose to print and then give them physically, as you know, we still often do as well. You can see here that there's options for folded that would be printed or sent it as an e-card, and then options for flat to download as an image. So you can see that the selections kind of change. So flat means that there's no fold, there's not two pages or a couple of pages inside and out. It's just kind of a one pager that can be downloaded as an image, which is cool. So that would be birthday. But you can see all these categories, thank you, so all these thank you cards. And then additionally, you're able to search with our search function. So maybe Valentine's Day, obviously Valentine's Day would probably be in the love and romance category, but you're able to search for it, and then we'll query greetingsisland.com for you. So we don't own the website. We're not affiliated with them. We just think they're a great source for free e-cards. So I'm not going to go through an example customization, but I will kind of just click on one that's free. So this one, you're able to customize it, because obviously you want to customize it with maybe a photo custom to you or to who it's going to, and then also the text and the name. So you can see you're able to add the photo, upload from your computer or Facebook, and you're able to see here that I could change the text, you know, my friend's actually only 27, and, you know, maybe her name is Jess, not Jessie, and I could click done and change a few other things, next, etc. And eventually I could download this as an image, which I just did. So let's just open that. Okay. So I didn't add the image, of course, but you can see my changes. And then this, I would be able to save to my computer and email it wherever I see fit. So very quickly, that's a brief example. but all sorts of options, all from our eCards app, to get you where you need to go in terms of a great spot to find free eCards in all sorts of categories. So we hope that you find this helpful. We hope that you get lots of great eCards for free from the connection and the kind of the portal that we've brought you on to Greetings Island. And feel free to reach out if you have any questions. Thank you very much for watching.